T-minus 10, 9, 8, 4, 3. And liftoff of the first United Launch Alliance Vulcan rocket, a new era in spaceflight to the moon and beyond.
Two good SRBs, hitting good hydraulic pressure on both engines. Good chamber pressure on both engines, everything looking good.